I'm going to read a piece in Joe's voice from when he goes in to see his mother in the hospital. She peered through slits in the swollen flesh of her lids. "What happened?" I asked stupidly. She didn't answer. Tears leaked from the corners of her eyes. She blotted them away with a gauze-wrapped fist. "I'm all right, Joe. Look at me. See?" And I looked at her. But she was not all right. There were scrapes of blows and the awful lopsidedness. Her skin had lost its normal warm color. It was gray as ash. Her lips were seamed with dried blood. The nurse came in, raised the end of the bed with a crank, laid another blanket over her. I hung my head and leaned toward her. I tried to stroke her wrapped wrist and cold, dry fingertips. With a cry, she snatched her hand away, as though I'd hurt her. She went rigid and closed her eyes. This action devastated me. I looked up at my father, and he gestured for me to come to him. He put his arm around me, walked me out of the room. "She's not all right," I said.